The Apostasy cutscene, and well, here we go. The Apostasy cutscene. Now, this is the one where Excalibur Umbra was revealed. So I can't go to my Tenno. No.
You know I can't.
Can't or won't.
Ballas. That has to do with the long arm, I believe.
I told you not to speak out. If you recant, maybe...
You lied to me, Ballas. You're no different than the rest of them.
Ballas lied to my Lotus. So confusing because the Lotus has three names. My Lotus, Nata, the sentient queen, and the Lotus as we know her now. Cryopods. Where's the fourth one? Here's the chair, the crow. And this isn't where we had the second dream. This isn't where we actually met the operator.
Sentencing of Archimedean Margulis. You face the Jade Light. Recant, and we will grant a merciful death.
My daughters, my sons, I want you to know my last thoughts are of you.
So this is where the Lotus... Margulis commands the tunnel.
Okay.
How long have we waited for this moment?
Forgive me.
Ballas.
For what? I am not who you think I am.
But of course you are. Imprisoned.
Severed our connection.
I will not abandon you again, Margalis.
You can actually move the camera around, so let's see. Can we see your face? What happened to her?